We moved to Singapore from Shanghai, and in Shanghai, we lived in a very old heritage building. Part of moving to Tiong Bahru was trying to, in a way, replicate the same sort of vibe of Shanghai French Concession. We've basically designed it around the furniture that we've collected over the years. One of the briefs to the designers was, how do you incorporate the items that we have today rather than starting from a blank slate?